Hey guys, how you doing? It's Chris from Cheap Tech and we're back again with another video, and today we're looking at two leather cases for my iPhone. Now, I will say they're not on the budget end of iPhone cases. The leather Folio is coming in at around £99, which is quite expensive for a leather case, for a phone case in general. And the leather case, which is just the back part, is £49. You can of course get cheaper cases, and I do like a lot of the Spigen ones that are out and about at the moment. I do use these quite a lot. They're around between the £7 and £10 mark, just over. So they're great value. And obviously I've got the leather ones, the proper authentic Apple ones. You can actually get the silicone case. This is one off an iPhone 7. And they're around £10 cheaper than the leather one. So, where shall we start? I'll start first off with the cheaper one, if £50 is cheap. I'll just open the case there, and what you get, I'll open the box, and what you get there is the case in front of you. I'll try and get it out. And there we go. As usual, fantastic box presentation with Apple. And there we have the leather case. Now this isn't plastic leather, or pleather, as some people like to call it. This is proper, good quality leather. Now inside, you can see there, we've got the microfiber. I'll just try not to knock the camera while we're doing it. So the microfiber will keep your phone nice and protected. And in there, you can see the leather folded over and glued in. So how does it fit? Well, let's just pop the phone in. Just pushes in like that. Just make sure it's turned off. So as you can see, we've got little buttons on the side for your volume. There's your mute button, little slot for that. And there's the side button. Nice opening there for your camera. And a nice Apple logo indentation. It's protected all around the top, all down the sides, but open on the bottom for if you want to pop it on a dock. It's also pretty good, keeps the speaker grills open. So as for drop protection, I wouldn't have thought this will give you much drop protection. It's not that type of case. This is the sort of case that you pop on and you sort of get a nice luxurious feel to. It is nice and soft. Again, it is expensive, but you do feel there's a lot of quality there. So, you know, that's what you get with Apple stuff. So let's just pop my phone out. There we go. Nice and snug. So I'll pop that on the case, and now we'll look at the leather Folio. So this is more of a full protecting case. So just a quick run round. Just take these bits of plastic out. And the card out the middle. So if you want to imagine this part here, is pretty much that, but it's stuck onto the leather outer. Now again, around the back, you've got your embossed Apple logo. Nice bit of stitching around the edges there, goes all the way around. Again, proper leather, it is nice and soft. This is gonna wear well, I think. If you've ever had a leather case for any time, you do get a nice aging effect. Obviously, if you look after it, if you get it wet all the time, you won't. You've got a pocket there for things like cards, cash cards, credit cards, and a slot there for receipts and notes, that sort of thing. So, let's again just pop the phone in. I'll just turn the ringer off. So as we can see there, you've got a little slot for your mute button. And pretty much the same as the other case, your little buttons there for your volume. A button there for on off. And there you've got, it's open on the bottom. Let me get it focusing. Is that focusing? Okay, so what this will do, so what I'll do, I'll just unlock the phone. Okay, so I've just unlocked the phone there, obviously with the old Face ID. Now, when you close the cover, it locks the phone. So this does lock or sleep and wake, if you like, function. So let's just, there we go. Open it back up, closed it, open it up again. So that's a nice little touch. So if you get any notification, you just want a quick look inside, see what the notification is, you can just flick it open, have a quick look, close it up again. You know the screen's going off. If I can just see if we can get it to, see if we can get it to shut as we close it. There we go. Screen on, screen off. So if anybody doesn't know how that works, there's a little magnet usually just around there. You could just see there's a very slight mark where it is, and that just activates something in the screen that turns it off. So the fit on this one again is pretty similar to the back case. Does fit very snug. As for drop protection, I would imagine this one's a little better with the front on it. I always have a tempered glass screen protector on there anyway, just for my own peace of mind. So there you go, guys. There's your two leather cases from Apple for the iPhone X. You've got the Folio. That's around £100 in the UK. You can pick them up a slight bit cheaper second hand, nudge nudge, wink wink. And you've got the standard leather case, which is around £50. Again, you can grab it a tad cheaper if you look for it. Okay guys, hope you've enjoyed the video, and I'll catch you again in the next one. Bye for now.